The spirits told the medicine man what plants to prepare into a tea for Wabanquot's illness. And he was told that the woman needed to have a sacred healing dress. He instructed Wabanquot's mother to make the dress at once. When the dress was finished, they put it on her and the medicine man sang a song. As he was singing this song, Wabanquot was held up by the ladies, and then as the song went on, she was able to dance on her own.
Yeah.